determines what artificial, what is non-artificial intelligence, what kind of definition would define that, you know, in a sense. Because my understanding of intelligence and consciousness being kind of a similar thing. My understanding of intelligence and consciousness being kind of a similar thing. What is artificial? Is conscious, is intelligent, isn't it as real as anything else?
Well, I'm sure, as some of you may know, that this issue arose early in AI. How do you know an artificial intelligence when you're talking to one? And Alan Turing, who was a theorist of cybernetics in the 40s, developed what he called the Turing test, T-U-R-I-N-G. I tell you to dial a number. You dial a number. A voice on the other end says, hello. Now the Turing test begins. Your job is to determine whether you are talking to a machine or a human being. If you can't determine it, and it is an AI, then it's passed the Turing test. Now, it turns out that the more you restrict the subject matter, the harder it is to tell whether you're talking to a human being or a machine. If it's no holds barred general knowledge, most people can, within a few minutes, make a pretty good call. But intelligence is in the eye of the beholder. I mean, how do you know that I am not a cyborg?